We want to go back in the Quran and the Sunnah. We need to know how we speak about it. We need to go back to the understanding of those companions. What did Ibn Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu say about this verse? What did Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu say about this verse? What did Umar understand from this hadith? What did Uthman radiyallahu anhu understood from this? And then we can have a clear picture. And then when you say, I follow the Quran and Sunnah, then according to the way of the predecessors. That is a small introduction about what does it mean to follow the Quran and Sunnah. The second point I want to talk about is the obligation of following the Sharia of Allah, which is, what are the sources of it? The Quran and the Sunnah, according to the understanding of whom? As-Salaf. And who are As-Salaf? The three blessed generation, their understanding. So, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, اتبعوا ما أنزل إليكم من ربكم. Follow whatever been revealed to you from your Lord. والأمر يقتضي الوجوب. The order necessitates obligation. Allah said, اتبعوا. Then follow what it's been revealed to you. يعني, do I have an option? No, you don't have an option. طب, one would say, wallahi, this is dictatorship. Do I have to follow everything the Quran and the Sunnah says? طب, how about I have to follow what I feel like? We say, simple. You come to a company and you say, I want to apply for a job. يا أهلا وسهلا. طيب. I'll give you the job description. I need you to come 8 o'clock and finish 3 o'clock and do A, B, C. And then I will pay you by the end of the week $1,200. Good deal? Yes. Monday to Friday? Monday to Friday. I allow you to go Jum'ah and come back. Because you're a radical. طيب. Is that it? That's it. طيب. You come 8:30. You say, I come to work 8:30. Why did you come 8:30? It's got to do with you. I do whatever I like. Allah created me free. So I do what I like. Yeah, Habibi, but I'm paying you money. I'm paying you dollars so you can do the job. You chosen, you want the Jannah. A deal, a covenant, ahd. La ilaha illallah. For what? For the Jannah. Then, la ilaha illallah, implement on you. And one of the conditions of it is to follow and submit.